Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Jose Fernandez, and I have the honor and privilege of being Woodward's youth athletic director. As you know, today is National Soccer Day, and I want to thank all of you who are here in attendance today to help us celebrate this very special day in the lives of our student athletes who are signing their letter of intent to continue playing the sport they love at the institution of your choice. I also want to extend a special hello to those of you watching us live on our WA webcast. Thanks for tuning in, and I hope you enjoy the festivities. At previous signing days, it would be common to have several athletes signing their letter of intent. But what makes today so special for me is the diversity of the sports represented by our student-athletes signing their LOI today. We have student-athletes representing seven different sports, and they will be attending institutions from the East Coast to the West Coast. This is a testament to the quality of student and athlete we have at Woodward, and also reinforces our commitment to diversity and inclusion of all people. One of the things I've always found amazing about today is that with the stroke of a pen, each one of our student athletes' lives will forever be changed. Today is the reward of the countless hours of sacrifice, commitment, work, sweat, and tears they have given to be successful. I want you to enjoy today, because when you report to college next fall, you will be reincarnated as a freshman. With that, let's get the show started. Our first student athlete is Chad Pike.
Thank you for all your dedication.
introduce Max Moore. Max, as you know, plays boys soccer and will be attending Mercer University. We wish him the best of luck as he moves forward. Thank you. Next on our list is Blake Johnson. This next student athlete is special in a lot of ways, and I want to share a quick story. She's the reason, a large reason, why I'm here. I met her during the interview process for the AD position, and when I saw what type of outstanding normal woman she was, I thought to myself, if all the students and athletes are like this, I definitely want to be a part of this place. So with that, introduce Drew Jackson. Next is a student athlete that's going back to my neck of the woods, Austin Ward.
The end of the year, the vote.
Next, I'd like to introduce Alex Robinson. Certainly not least, Cindy Cooper. Chris Carr is going to speak on behalf of Cindy.
Cindy Cooper, four-time varsity player. She is two-time state champion. What she provided for the team is unspeakable. She's our offense determinator. Every team I think needs one of those forces as far as one of those people who everyone's kind of scared of. She was that threat. She was the offense determinator. She led the state in hitting percentage. She was tops in the nation. And we're excited to see her be the offense determinator in year two. Congratulations.
As we wrap up National Signing Day in 2013, I want to take a moment to thank the parents of our student athletes. You have entrusted us with the most precious possession, This is an awesome responsibility, and it is one that is not taken lightly. I am confident that the child you first sent to Woodward will leave here as an outstanding young man or woman, capable of making their own decisions, and hopefully adding to our social security in the near future. Lastly, I want to recognize our coaches. For every hour that our athletes spent competing, our coaches spent a minimum of 2 additional hours preparing and planning. This is their labor of love, and I know I'm speaking on behalf, well, on their behalf, when I tell you that the best way to thank your coach is to never forget. Stay in touch with them as you move on. Come back and visit when you come back to college. We wish you nothing but the best as you move on. Thanks again for joining us. Have a great day. God bless.